If in water reservoirs, concentration of a bio non-degradable component is 0.03 particles per billion, then what will be the concentration in small fishes? Come on, take that question. If the amount of a bio non-degradable is this much in the water, what will be in the small fishes? Okay, what will be in the small fishes? If in the water reservoir bio non-degradable component is a 0.03, how much it will be in the fishes? The answer is 0.5 ppm. 0.5 ppm C is the right answer. Okay, so this is in biology, this is what is called as biomagnification. See, when you get a particular amount of component, biodegradable pollutant in water, the animals which are depending on that, it will be getting magnified. And now we know that some of the components, the non-degradable pollutants are there even in the breast milk or in the mother's milk. It is getting magnified. Okay, so in the water, it is very less. But when the cow is drinking, when the grass is growing on that, it is getting increased. When it is eating the grass, it is still getting increased. And then in the milk of the cow, it is still getting increased. And the mother who is drinking that milk, it is still getting increased. Okay, so that is how it is getting magnified from one level to the another level in the trophic level. So this is what is called the biomagnification. So 0.5 ppm is the answer.